guys okay? Just take it easy. Break it.
Guys, stop it.
You're going to lose your stuff. Get off of her now! Just pull over and pull him out! Hey! Stop!
Hey, Chip!
You're ruining this! This is scary water out here. You guys got more problems to worry about than fighting. That's crazy. Recorded all that.
Kijk, ik heb een koek bij zich, hè? Koek af vandaag ook.
Koek af, ja.
Fantastisch, hè?
Sinterklaas! Ja!
We kunnen niet naar huis, hè?
Hey, dat is even lang, hè?
Kijk wat hij is hier, hè?
Zelfde?
Ja, dat is hier. Die gooit staan.
Yeah, going fine.
Cool. Really happy about that. That's awesome.
Yeah, just keep it up. Told you what he was going to do, didn't I?
Yeah, you know, I live here, asshole.
Oh! Get a little closer. Just mind our own business back here. That's Danny Gettings there. Yeah.
What happens when this happens? Get on that, girl.
They assed out. Not to laugh at them, but you know.
I'm sorry!
It's 2:30. You're supposed to be back at 1:30. Wow. Wow. I hope it was worth it. Oh, wow. That's got to hurt.
She could have got on this thing here. They can catch them folks right there.
You're saying they could catch a water taxi. Oh, wow. Wow. I don't know. No, once we move in, they're done. They're done. Oh well. See y'all in Dominican Republic.
Alright, YouTube, so, the old yacht here has got about a foot and a half of water in it. Heavy alarms going off in it. We'll go inside, take a gander down here. Got standing water in the whole boat. Owner's coming down here to check it out. Shit's gonna hit the fan, that's for sure. The water just goes all the way back. Engines are underwater. One of them is, yeah. Go down, she's trying. It looks like these people unplugged the boat and then left it. And, you know, not your usual little Carolina skiff that's sinking here. It's quite a boat here that might sink right in the marina. Pretty sweet. Came down here to enjoy a beer after work on it, and
I'm not going to do it.